Mr. Speaker, I rise to express my deepest gratitude to the people of Pennsylvania's 12th Congressional District, encompassing Beaver County and parts of Allegheny, Lawrence, Westmoreland, Cambria, and Somerset counties. I appreciate that they elected me to represent them in this House for the past 6 years. It has been an incredible honor to pursue the objectives they sent me here to do, to get the economy growing at a healthier pace with more jobs and higher wages, to stop government overreach that was taking away the right of people to choose their own health care plan and causing their health insurance costs to skyrocket, to stand in solidarity with our veterans and defend the foundational principles on which this country was founded, including the first right and the first freedom mentioned in our founding documents, the God-given right to life and the free exercise of religion. I could not have done my work without the support of several constituents in particular. My wife, Elsie, my kids, Mimi, Gerard, Edmund, Maggie, Helen, and Alice. Their patience and endurance with my absences are what many families of those in public life go through, and I cannot thank them enough. May God grant our country, may God grant that our country reaffirm the truths embedded within our Declaration of Independence, and may He grant that such reaffirmation does lead to that new birth of freedom that President Lincoln spoke of. I thank the Speaker, and I yield back the balance of my time.